So let's go back and start with the CPU, which is this one. Let's start by it. Do this. 2, 4, 2, 4, 6 need to come off. It's this way around. Let's get this new picture up. So 2, 4, 6 need to come off. Right. Measure twice, cut once. Flies away off the table, and we need one. Sold it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 sets of. Is there an easy way? Oh, bloody, you can just break up your fingers. I'd have thought it. Tip says place jumpers the other direction in order to hold the molding space. In the right spot. Try to make it look neat and tidy. Okay, so they are all it's not too bad. So start soldering, I guess. Before we do that, the socket first, because I suspect that might be the tricky one. Let's put this little guy out. This is the right number, and that's going to go there. Let's just answer a quick text. That's going to make it easier to pop these on afterwards, for sure. It's prouder. Right, so if I have that on the right way round, I think so. Sort of matches. Pin one top left. Could be. So I love my little. I'm not sure how we're going to get it to just rest without some sort of perfect. Okay, so soldering iron's plugged in hot. Start soldering, hopefully. Okay, there you guys. Now we're just going to heat pad and leg, apply a bit of solder to the leg, put it away. Okay, a little bit of solder. Good. And let's do them on the opposite side. Just a dab. Not sure I like my soldering iron. Right, so we seem to be quite flush. Is that? Thank you. let's just strap it. Strap it down. Right, so there goes the rest of the pads. Just a quick check. Zoom shot seems reasonable. Right, now we're cooking. Board's getting a little warm. Well, there we've got an awful lot of solder. I think they're reasonable. Jessica over the law. Quick double check. Okay, I think that is going to be the last of that little guy. So, little couple of spots of flux, but who cares? It looks good. So now we got the rest of these little jumpers in here. We're going to fit them back on again. Okay. This is going to be dairy. Seems slightly. Okay. Just missing the thing. Camera's turned itself off. Not entirely useful, but never mind. First time I used it. So this is almost lined up to take those. So we're gonna do this side. Just do the same thing as last time. Just to make sure there's it's not with the soldering iron tip quite so close to my phone. Like a little hook has formed on the end of the tip. Yeah, we can just we're breaking all sorts of rules doing this. Can't have that shit in there. I need to catch something like this. So. Still got some heat to it, it does. Okay, so here goes, we do a potato, two potatoes, there's a good deal of flux just sitting down there, but I don't think it matters. So I'm going to take these little jumpers off. So we don't need them. All the way, certainly not crossing that way, is there? Might be better to do two lines actually, but it's done now. And we were doing weight and bus rick and MI. Okay, and now I'm doing the one little resistor, which is an orange red. Out of interest, I might be able to test and see if it is a 3K3. Well, it is 3K25. Seems to be reasonably. Presumably still recording. Seems to be. Good. So, this is just the right length, so we just do those. Should nicely fit down. Yeah, that'll do. So if we do something to hold that on, this is where I'm a bit rubbish. So that's for the year all day. Other things. Okay. It probably breaks all the rules in the book, but let's. Don't know if it's actually nicely flat or not. Certainly got a deal of rust on. Be nice to do that on something else. Scissors. Ah, oh, looks nice. Okay, so let's get a bit of heat going. Flowed through to the other side as well. Lovely. Okay, so let's snip these off. Oh, it's got a bit. Got the arms down. About how far down should we go? About there. And about there. No, a bit more. These are rubbish side covers. Pieces of metal around the place. You know what, I'm not going to keep those. That's a flux alarm. Never mind. Okay, so let's just reflow those after we've Oh my god, I think that's probably pictures of Hello? Okay, finished on the phone. So, what I did notice was a couple of joints that weren't that great. So after I here's these guys, I have another go at this second from the end. Think that seems like a reasonable connection. So that then went there, and we have another massive amount of soldering again. So let's, oh, this is a good tip for next time. Should have done this one first, really. Never mind. If that's in, to one. Two. One up, no, three. So that's it. Right, so now it's just a case of holding that and just, yeah, definitely should have put this on before. Never mind. What we need to do is find something that's going to raise that off a little bit. Something like that. I think that might do it. Okay. There goes. And definitely could use a bit of light. I wonder if the camera's still filming. Let's just check.
Seems to be.
Very good. So let's do that second one. We do the first one. Third. We'll just take the time. I don't know if I'm going to go over every joint twice. I'll just take a little tiny bit longer. Still okay? We seem to be okay. Solder. Ow. Okay, here we go again. That's it. So let's redo that last one. I don't think it flowed quite all the way. Okay. Now this is much finer solder, so add a bit more in each time. Okay. And I think what I might do is not burn myself to start with, but here's a bit of the old focus. Go down each one at the other side. Real tidy about it. Okay, I think, ow, did I get that? Needs to be lined up anyway. I'll have to about, not going to want to take that out anytime soon, so let's get the CPU in, I guess, whole board let me finished. Is going to need straightening. It's going to be a pain in the ass without something of from there, just... Alright, nice and slow. Side. My God, I can't believe this is the actual CPU. How much more have we got? Another little tiny bit. That looks that way. Okay, I think we're pretty much on the money. I think you can buy tools for this, but I do not have one of those tools. I imagine that there's probably a guide on YouTube somewhere that tells you how to do that perfectly, but... Okay, here we go. Are we in? Because taking this off again is... really hope never have to take that out again, because it's going to be a nightmare. Let's see what the message is. I think I might take a still of that, maybe. Okay, the still idea, not too great. We can take some stills some other time. So that is the CPU bit done. Wow, this is excellent. So let's see if we can get a bit organised. Put that there. Let's get complete your modules in the box. Good, so we go on to the next page. We got the ROM.